Speculation is mounting that British Prime Minister Boris Johnson will call an election after urging politicians not to vote for a further delay to Brexit this week. Nine's Europe correspondent Sophie Walsh joins us now from London. Sophie, the Prime Minister called an emergency meeting with his cabinet earlier today. What can you tell us?
Yeah, he's pretty much told his rebel MPs to get around him, to start backing him if they do indeed want that Brexit deal done. You can hear here on the ground that people are still pretty fiery about this. Parliament will resume here at 2:30 tomorrow afternoon, and they will hold a crucial vote. MPs will try and block a no-deal Brexit from taking place. If they're successful, Boris Johnson will be given no other option but to call an election, and we could see that being called or happening as early as October 14.
I don't want an election. You don't want an election. MPs should vote with the government against Corbyn's pointless delay.
So the UK looking at a possible general election just 2 weeks before they're due to leave the EU. Georgie?
All right, Sophie, thank you.
Hi, YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.